Lebanon County icon is making a comeback thanks to a Boy Scout. News 8 Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr shows us the return of the root beer barrel.
This is, where they would serve the root beer.
This is the root beer barrel, once a Lebanon County landmark.
You know, everybody knows what you're talking about when you say the root beer barrel, and so it's a local icon.
But the tap had run dry years ago, and the wooden barrel fell apart.
And so we decided to put these pieces on. These are actually part of the old barrel.
Until Travis Wise came up with the idea to rebuild the barrel for his Eagle Scout project.
That we decided to just redo the whole thing because of the way it looked. Because when we got it, like, the inside was pretty much falling apart, the outside was falling apart.
Wise enlisted the help of the barrel's original builder, Bill Schwartz.
I never thought 40 years ago I'd be doing this again.
But right there are his initials.
I have a branding iron, just brand it right in.
Schwartz built the original root beer barrel 40 years ago and set it up along Route 72 near Mount Gretna, serving hot dogs, barbecue, and some of the best root beer around.
It was good. It was keg root beer.
It took the scout and the barrel maker a year to rebuild the giant keg.
Oh, wow.
Then this past Saturday, they moved it with a police escort to its new location along Route 419 along the Rails to Trails.
You don't see your root beer barrel come down the road every day.
Rails to Trails plans to turn this into a visitor's kiosk where you can pick up maps and other information about the area, as well as serving up root beer again, of course.
Oh, it looks fantastic. I'm glad to see it revived. I recall passing it near Mount Gretna in 72, and it looks great.
We're happy that it's going to be in a place that's going to be preserved forever.
In Cornwall, Barbara Barr, News 8.
And attorney George Christensen donated the root beer barrel to Lebanon Valley Rails to Trails. A dedication ceremony for the rebuilt barrel is planned for next month. And I definitely remember that. I was in Mannheim. We go up to Lebanon. I remember that sitting there along Route 72.
I always used to go to Gretna all the time. I must have passed it. I just never paid attention.
You missed the barrel.
I guess so. Yeah. I like that it's back.